Hello, my name is John F. Robinson. I'm the President and Chief Executive Officer of the National Minority Business Council. This is a special tribute message for Black History Month. As some of you may know, the NMBC was founded by six Afro-American individuals in 1972. And the purpose of founding the organization was to provide advocacy, business development, procurement, education, and training for the entrepreneurship, primarily the Black business community, in 1972. Those individuals who were founders of the NMBC then was Ronaldo Cadover, who had a moving and storage firm, Fitzgerald McLyman, who had a manufacturing firm, Cliff Moorhead, who had a graphics and reproduction firm, Cliff Pauling, who had an architectural design firm, and Cecil Talone, who had a key punch operation business, which obviously now is many generations back in terms of technology. But the NMBC stands by its principles, with the ones that we set forth in 1972 and the ones that we carry out today. We are a global business organization. Now we have our NMBC Entrepreneur Global Business Center here at 1633 Broadway, and we have members all across the country as well as overseas in Africa and South America who are members of the NMBC. This week we are celebrating our 34th Annual Awards Luncheon and also our 42nd year of business as an organization. And if you're still interested in participating in our luncheon, you may go to our website at nmbc.org. And most importantly, I would like to say that as one of the founders of the NMBC, we are proud to be here and to service the needs of the minority business community, the women business community, the veteran business community, and all those businesses who fall in a category of small minority business. So thank you for supporting the NMBC for the last 42 years, and it's been my pleasure and honor to be associated with the NMBC right from the beginning, and I have enjoyed every day of the experience.